I'm Dr. David Kelsall, and these are the top myths about cochlear implants. Myth number one, you have to be completely deaf to get a cochlear implant. This is indeed a myth. We're able to implant patients with a moderate to profound hearing loss with cochlear implant technology, meaning you can still have some residual hearing in the low frequencies and still be a candidate for this device. Myth number two, this is complicated brain surgery. False. It is not complicated brain surgery. At no point during this procedure are we close to the brain or in the brain space. It's become much simpler with smaller incisions, smaller devices, and better training by surgeons. Myth number three, you will hear immediately after surgery. This is not the case. We usually wait between 2 and 4 weeks to activate the device. And at that point, the brain has to learn to hear with the cochlear implant. The brain has to learn to hear, understand what the signals mean, and it does take some time for the brain to do that, like a newborn baby that's learning to hear for the first time. Myth number four, you're too old to get a cochlear implant. False. We certainly look at each patient individually, but you're really never too old to hear. I've implanted patients up to the age of 96 with good benefit. As long as someone's able to undergo general anesthesia and has appropriate indications, a cochlear implant should not be denied them based on age alone. Myth number five, a cochlear implant may not work for you. While this certainly is possible, I think it's very unusual in my experience to not see great benefit from a cochlear implant in the vast majority of our patients.